Chewie. I'm taking you to Jabba. We gonna blow our cover or find a more subtle route? Stay close, Chewie. I'm not undoing the handcuffs. Now stop asking. Jawuka-puka. This door work. Both need to be operated to get the door open. Hmm.
quiet and keep your eyes open for Han.
Can't see.
Your eyesight will return in time.
Who are you?
Someone who loves you.
Leia. I know that laugh. Look, Jabba, I was just on my way to pay you back, but I got a little sidetracked.
Cargo, you need Solo.
Jabba Mabatabatu.
You will take me to Jabba now.
And to Taku U Jabba now.
Lead the way. We're going to see Jabba.
Itoptiza Jabba.
Remind everyone I'm a guest of no importance. And they should not pay us any attention.
Abroda Mankaiga Una Portanda Kusti. Nabaza Gumbabi.
Try to betray me, Bib. I'll tie your Leku in a bow.
Leku a bow, Mafi Triple.
Now, introduce me to your master. You will make sure that Jabba knows I am a Jedi Knight. Just in case the robe isn't a...
Master, never no pace, Luke Skywalker. Jedi Knight.
You will bring Captain Solo and the Wookiee to me.
Thank you.
Thomas, the great Jabba the Hutt, has decreed that you are to be cast into the pit of Carpool, the nesting place of the all-powerful Sarlacc.
That's the last mistake you will ever make.
Where have you been? You were meant to be on that barge. You're serving in the VIP lounge. Is this all part of the plan?
Oh.
Let's get a move on. If we don't get there soon, there'll be Sarlacc chow. I hope so.
His Excellency hopes that
you will die honorably. So who's that? Who's Yula?
I hate that bounty hunter.
Ah!
party's over. Time for you to leave.
Get back!
Banji got you in deep, Obasa Sarlacc. Riki!
Hey, R2. Thanks for your help. You better know what you're doing.
That mangy monkey lizard isn't completely useless after all. Again.
Come on!
Bye!
Let's go! And don't forget the droids!
We're on our way!
I'll meet you back at the fleet!
I need to finish my training with Master Yoda. You ready to go to Dagobah?
A call for aid shows courage. Not when you...
Fancy learning something new? I've just been given an update. Fresh hints. Get them while they're hot.
I have a return you have. Come closer. One thing remains. Vader. You must confront Vader.
Is Darth Vader my father?
Your father, yes. There is another Skywalker.
Yoda will always be with you.
Obi-Wan.
The other he spoke of?
Leia. Leia's my sister?
Your insight serves you well.
Come on, R2. We need to get back to the fleet. That's right, R2. There's nothing left for us here. Let's head to the rendezvous.
like old Ben used to have.
Fancy learning something new? I've just been given an update.
The weapon system on this Death Star are not yet operational. The Death Star is protected by an energy shield, which is generated from the nearby forest moon of Endor. General Carvisius has volunteered to lead the fighter attack.
Good luck.
Mm-hmm. However, we can't attack the Death Star until the shield is deactivated.
Ooh. My team's ready.
I'm with you too.
So how are we going to get down to Endor without the Empire noticing us?
There's some Empire cargo ships in the hangar that we've borrowed. We'll sneak down in those.
Got it. Let's get going.
Chewie and I will take care of this. You stay here.
Then let's not give them a chance. Leia, look out! More troopers! Tips on how to drive these things?
Yeah, don't let go.
Oh.
Luke! Where's Leia?
We got separated.
Chewie, wait, no!
Out here!
Hey, point that thing someplace else.
My pet!
Do you understand anything they're saying?
Oh, yes, Master Luke. We are now a part of the tribe.
Leia!
Luke, what's wrong?
Vader is here. He's my father.
Your father?
The Force is strong in my family. My father has it. I have it. My sister has it.
Somehow, I've always known.
Then you know why I have to face him.
He says he will show us the quickest way to the shield generator.
Think we can trust these fuzzballs?
Chewie's right. They're our best chance at finding the base.
Fine, but I'm keeping my eye on this guy. Back door, huh? Good idea. It's only a few guards. This shouldn't be too much trouble. You stay here. We'll take care of this.
Don't mind! They'll be captured!
You rebel scum!
Thank you.
I love you.
I know.
Freeze! Don't move!
Chewie! Get down here! No, wait!
I got an idea. This is a rebel that surrendered to us.
Good work, Commander. Leave us. The Emperor has been expecting you.
I feel the conflict within you. Let go of your hate, Father.
It is too late for me, son. The Emperor will show you the true nature of the Force. He is your master now.
Greetings, Lord Vader.
Step aside. I wish to speak to the Emperor.
Sorry. The Emperor specifically said to only allow the Skywalkers into the throne room. I've never heard of them, but they must be around here somewhere.
I'd forgotten we increased security down here. Yet another of his hands. Where did that other trooper get to?
Huh? What was that?
Now you must know your father can never be turned from the dark side.
So will it be with you.
You're wrong.
It was I who allowed the Alliance to know the location of the shield generator. It is quite safe from your pitiful little band.
All groups assume attack coordinates. It's a trap!
Witness the firepower of this fully armed and operational battle station. Fire at will, Commander.
That thing's operational.
Good. I can feel your anger. Strike me down with all of your hatred, and your journey towards the dark side will be complete. Use your aggressive feelings, boy. Let the hate flow through you.
You couldn't bring yourself to destroy me before, and I don't believe you'll destroy me now.
You underestimate the power of the dark side.
Do it. Anger. I can taste it. Yes. Yes.
I feel the good in you. The conflict.
There is no conflict.
A shitty duck. Yes, yes.
Give yourself to the dark side. It is the only way to save your friends, to save your sister. Yes, your thoughts have betrayed you. Step out of the dark and into the dark side. Show yourself, son, or else I'll drown you. There you are.
Now, fulfill your destiny and
take your father's pledge, my side.
I'll never turn to the dark side. I am a Jedi, like my father before me.
So be it, Jedi. I expected nothing more from the pathetic Skywalker.
It's over. You have lost.
We shall see. Enough. I am tired of your insolence. Guards, destroy these treasonous your feeble skills are no match for the power of the dark side. How quick to defeat! And yet, you are never granted the rank of Jedi Master! Stop this petulant behavior. You are beaten. Fickle! I made you who you are! You belong to me!
Help me take this mask off.
Tell your sister. You were right.
I've got to save you.
You already have, Luke.
The shield is down. Commence attack on the Death Star's main reactor.
Run our way.
I'm sure Luke wasn't on that thing when it blew.
He wasn't. I can feel it.
All right. I understand. I won't get in the way.
No, it's not like that at all. He's my brother.
This will begin to make things right.
Jinro's been after this for a long time.
We got company.
Who gave you permission to remove that helmet?
I'm sorry, Captain.
Pew 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 pew.
It's safer with you than it is with me.
The map to Skywalker.
The Resistance will not be intimidated by you.
It's in a BB unit.
Soon have it.
I leave that to you.
Where do you come from?
Tito! He must want you for parts!
You can stay with me for the night, but after that you're on your own. In the morning you go. You're welcome.
Listen carefully. If you do exactly as I say, I can get you out of here.
What?
This is a rescue. I'm helping you escape.
Why are you helping me?
Because it's the right thing to do.
You need a pilot.
I need a pilot. Can you fly a TIE fighter?
I can fly anything.
Good. We're heading to the hangar.
2187! Look at you on prisoner duty! Nice!
Oh, 2187. When you're done with this rugged, handsome prisoner, we should catch up.
The hangar's through there.
Take that prisoner to the detention unit. Now move along.
How you gonna get me past the guards?
I'll figure it out.
You see that officer go through the door on the left? Guess that's our best chance of finding me some suitable attire.
Over there.
So how are we playing this?
I only planned as far as get to a TIE fighter.
Okay, we can do this and live, I think. What's your name?
FN-2187.
FN, huh? Finn. I'm gonna call you Finn. Is that all right?
Finn. I like that. Once we disconnect these cables, we're out of here.
First, we're going back to Jakku. I left my droid down there.
No, no, no! We can't go back to Jakku!
I've always got a map that leads straight to Luke Skywalker.
Skywalker?
Good.
Come on. Don't give up hope. He still might show up, whoever it is you're waiting for. I'll take you to Nima, but there's something I need to take care of first. First things first, you're gonna help me collect some scrap. Unkar Plutt's getting more and more selective about what he'll trade with. Well, it's either that or I don't eat this week. I won't be much use to you then.
Maybe if I assembled something, I could get to that scrap. Maybe if I built something, I could reach it. Looks like I might have the tools to build myself some help. That should be enough to get a portion or two out of Unkarplut. Let's head to Nima Outpost.
Trade, are you? These five pieces are worth one half portion.
Last week they were a half portion each.
What about the droid?
The droid's not for sale.
I'll pay for him 60 portions.
Come on, BB-8.
Water!
Ugh. Let's get out of here.
Munak Yana droid Unkarplut!
So if Unkar can't buy the droid, he's just gonna take it. We'll see about that.
Did we get him?
What? What is it?
Ow! Hey, what?
The jacket. This droid says you stole it.
It belonged to Poe Dameron. He was captured.
By the First Order! I helped them escape, but our ship crashed!
So you're with the Resistance?
Obviously.
BB-8 says he's on a secret mission. He has to get back to your base.
Apparently he has a map that leads to Luke Skywalker, and everyone's after it.
Luke Skywalker?
Come on! We can't outrun them!
We might! In that quad jumper!
Watch out! Well, so much for outrunning them!
There! Another quad jumper!
But how are we gonna reach it? It's locked away!
I think I have an idea!
It confuses their tracking.
Stay low. Got it? Good job! Great shooting!
Hey, keep setting me up and I'll keep blasting.
I'm getting pretty good at this.
There's a map to Luke Skywalker inside BB-8.
Yes.
Yeah, the Resistance. I mean, we really need that map.
Then we best get away from the First Order.
That down Star Destroyer, aren't we?
It's fine! I scavenge them all the time!
We aren't gonna blow a hole in that engine with these cannons. We need something more heavy duty, like a proton torpedo or something. Wait a minute. These TIEs might be carrying the proton torpedoes we need.
Whoa!
Not sure this hunk of junk can take those kind of hits! First Order TIE pilots are some of the best I've seen. We gotta watch out.
BBA, you hiding in there?
You're okay. He's with the Resistance.
Help me with this! Quick!
Between us, I'm not with the Resistance, okay? I'm just trying to get away from the First Order. But you tell us where the base is, I'll get you there first. Deal?
So where's your base?
Go on, BB-8. Tell her.
The Illenium system?
Yeah, that's the one. Get us there as fast as you can. First Order.
What do we do? There must be something.
Where'd you get this ship? Don't tell me a Wrathstar's gotten loose. Oh, great. It's the Guavian security soldiers. Get below and stay there until I say so.
Han Solo, we want our money back now.
You think hunting Wrathstars is cheap?
Kanja Club wants their investment back too. That BB unit, the First Order is looking for one just like it. And two fugitives.
If we close the blast doors in that corridor, we can trap both gangs.
I got a bad feeling about this.
This was a mistake!
Jude!
Did we just release another Raftar?
Three Raftars, four Raftars. What's the difference?
Freeze, Solo. That droid is coming with us.
Great timing.
Let's go.
They'll meet us there.
To find a way back to the Falcon that preferably doesn't involve getting in. The doors are in auto lockdown till we get rid of this Raftar. Pretty sure I left an anti-Raftar something or other in one of those crates. Elevator shaft.
Let's send it up on that conveyor, fast.
Sending something up to you. Use it to move that Raptor.
Here goes nothing. Headed to the Falcon. Find a way to meet us there.
But we don't know where we are.
That's the spirit. They've been racking up a bounty for years now. Wonder what that current total is.
fine with them? Money back. Right, Chewie. Let's get this force field down.
Thank you.
Absolutely.
Let's debate that when we get back on the Falcon.
Containment units! When is being unsure ever stopped us?
Are you sure?
had me, but the door...
That was lucky.
Thank you.
close. The Falcon is just through there. The Falcon, come on! That thrust, we're going out of here at light speed. Hang on back there! Inform the First Order that Han Solo has the droid they want, and it's aboard the Millennium Falcon.
If Skywalker returns, the new Jedi will rise.
By the grace of your training, I will not be seduced.
The weapon, it is ready. We shall destroy the government that supports the Resistance, the Republic.
Go, oversee preparation.
Fugitives, huh?
This droid has to get to the Resistance base as soon as possible.
He's carrying a map to Luke Skywalker.
Huh? Ooh.
You want my help? You're getting it. Gonna see an old friend. She'll get your droid.
So where exactly are we going to meet this friend of yours?
We'll find her on Taco Donna. The Falcon will get us there in no time.
I didn't know there was this much green in the whole galaxy.
Solo, why are we here again?
To get your droid on a clean ship.
Clean?
Do you think it was luck that Chewie and I found the Falcon? If we could find it on our scanners, the First Order's not...
Han Solo!
Oh, boy.
Hey, Maz!
I assume you need something.
I need you to get this droid to Leia.
No. You've been running from this fight for too long.
Please, we need your help.
Come on, BB-8.
Rey, you okay?
It's nothing. I'm just gonna take a look around.
Don't like sand.
That lightsaber was Luke's, and his father's before him, and now it calls to you.
I don't want any part of this.
It was the Republic. The First Order, they've done it. Where's Rey?
Where'd you get that?
Take it. Find your friend. Those beasts. They're here.
Rey! Rey! Where is she?
Let's keep moving.
Of yours?
Not exactly.
Well, not gonna let us go until you at least say hello.
Oh.
heard so much about. The map. You've seen it. Pull the division out. Forget the droid. We have what we need.
He took her. Did you see that? He took her. She's gone.
Yeah, I know.
You've changed your hair.
Same jacket.
No, new jacket. I saw him. Leia, I saw her son. He was here.
We're heading back to the base on Dakar. We can catch up there.
Huh?
There's more new Just been given some new hints. Yay! More forced servitude to people like you.
BB-8! Poe? Poe Dameron? You're alive?
Buddy!
What happened to you?
I woke up, no ship, no you, no nothing. BB-8 says that you saved him? Well, we should go speak with the General. She's gonna want to talk to you. Come on, BB-8.
Solo, it is I, C-3PO. You must not have recognized me on the way in due to my stylish red arm. There's actually an interesting story behind it. General, I regret to inform you, but this map recovered from BB-8 is only partially complete.
Can't believe I was so foolish to think I could find Luke and bring him home.
The scan data from Snap's reconnaissance flight confirms Finn's report. This was the Death Star. And this is Starkiller Base, the weapon that destroyed the Hosnian system.
Hmm?
hang on. This thing's 4K.
The First Order. They're charging the weapon again now. Our system is the next target.
Okay, how do we blow it up?
That base has to have some kind of thermal oscillator.
They have defensive shields that our ships cannot penetrate.
I can disable their shields. But I have to be there, on the planet. We'll get you there. The flooding tunnel is over that ridge. We'll get in that way. Let's find Ray.
Where am I?
You're my guest. I know you've seen the map, and now you'll give it to me.
I'm not giving you anything.
Give me the map!
Never.
Wait here.
The scavenger resisted you.
She is strong with the Force.
Then the resistance must be destroyed before they get to Skywalker. Prepare the weapon.
Supreme Leader, I can get the map from the girl.
Bring her to me.
You will remove these restraints and leave this cell with the door open.
I will remove these restraints and leave this cell with the door open.
Huh?
The longer we're here, the less luck we're gonna have. The shields.
I have an idea about that.
Hey!
Intruders!
Rebels have infiltrated the base. Eliminate them immediately. No theory, you have to come down there by yourself.
All right, big deal. Now what?
Basma won't be able to resist coming down and dealing with us himself. And that's when we make her lower the shield.
Oh, as simple as that, huh? What was your job when you were based here?
Sanitation.
Sanitation?
Open fire!
Hey, I recognize that guy!
We're going to need that power core if there's any chance of us capturing Phasma.
Come out, come out. Where?
She takes one step on this, and she'll be in for the shock of her life.
I think you're enjoying this a little too much, kid.
But you like being in charge, Phasma? Ha!
Get down here and let me show you how to deal with intruders.
We ought to use that power core again. Let's go get it.
Thank you.
One minute she's just walking under this inconspicuous bridge, then blam!
Will you keep it down?
Let's get her to the system control room. We can shut down the shield from in there.
As soon as you let your guard down, I'm going to eliminate you all.
Open the door, now!
Don't celebrate quite yet. Your pitiful band of peasants will never destroy this base, whether you've captured me or not. I won't make the same mistake twice.
Blast that bucket off your head. Lower the shields.
You're making a big mistake.
What do we do with her?
Is there a garbage chute? Trash compactor?
Yeah, there is.
Huh?
Finn, what are you doing here?
Escape now. Hug later.
Their shields are down!
Almost in range. Hit the target dead center as many runs as we can get.
Direct hit, but no damage.
My friend's got a bag full of explosives. Let's use it.
If you're going to get inside, I need to find the junction box.
Girl knows her stuff.
Let's make a move. We need to be ready at the door once Ray gets it open. Atta girl.
Are you trying to blow us up? Hey, when I dropped them, we weren't sneaking into a first order base. And the Falcon was fine in the end.
Come on, we got a job to do. Walkway's out.
We could just dump the charge here.
Ever the perfectionist.
Fine. Then find us a way across.
What was that?
Someone there? What was that?
I need reinforcements!
Is that all of them? Let's get out of here.
Ben!
Han Solo.
Son,
will you help me?
Yes.
Thank you.
Give it everything you got!
We aren't getting inside that oscillator just yet.
Let's send down their defenses. Red Squadron, Blue Squadron, do your thing! Aye, aye, Captain. Remember, when the sun is gone, that weapon will be ready to fire. But as long as there's life, we got a chance. Thank you.
The Falcon's this way.
Traitor!
That lightsaber, it belongs to me.
Come and get it.
Fight me! Let me put you out of your misery!
I'm still getting used to this thing, so bear with me.
No one will stand in my way. Not Han, not you.
Second time holding the lightsaber, and I'm fighting Kylo Ren. Steep learning curve.
That saber, give it to me.
He wants us to follow him.
It's probably a trap, but we can't let him get away. I see his footprints. He went this way.
Scavenger and a traitor. You two are dead.
This whole planet is falling apart.
We can't let him get away with what he's done. You're a monster.
Just us now. Han Solo can't save you.
You won't win. You can't.
Watch me.
Who destroyed the base?
You're not getting away that easy.
Sure you're okay, Finn.
I'm fine. We have to stop him. Let's just find a way past this thing.
Everyone fire!
end this! Think what you could achieve with the proper training! You need a teacher. I can show you the ways of the Force.
Well, I wonder what's gotten into him. BB-8 says he has something to show us. BB-8, it is very doubtful R2 will have the rest of the map in his backup data. Hold on, wait! You may have some much needed good news.
Show me.
Hey, all right, buddy, hold on.
The map, it is complete.
Luke. I'll go. I'll take Chewie and the Falcon. I'll go find Luke.
R2, stay and watch the Falcon, okay?
Luke Skywalker. Someone to show me my place in all this.
Yeah, that's gonna be it for this cast. I said this cast. We're gonna be back in about an hour for Mario Kart, but I'm gonna go rest up a little bit and eat dinner. But that's gonna be it for right now. We're gonna, like I said, we're gonna be back later, a little bit later. The Mario Karting and. Then tomorrow we're gonna be the next big playthrough of Trail Playthrough with beginning our first time of a game in the series Wild Arms 3. That'll be tomorrow and stay tuned on Saturday. Sunday we're wrapping up playthrough of Star Wars the Skywalker Saga with the last two episodes. We'll be doing that on Sunday afternoon and hopefully Sunday night. Margaret, we'll see. And Monday and Tuesday, more Wild Arms 3. Wednesday, hopefully on Wednesday's only show 21 or 22. Thursday, we'll see. I'm going to move to Wild Arms 3. I'll just relax. I'll walk and like Thursday with Margaret, hopefully. So yeah, that's the upcoming schedule on the channel. It's really fun. We got so much good stuff coming up. Like I said, we'll get down with Star Wars Skywalker Saga, and we're coming up, like I said, starting Wild Arms 3 this week. I got all kinds of good stuff going, Pokemon Legends Arceus coming up, so yeah. So follow me on social media, so I'm not gonna lie, put your YouTube, I'll get engaged on Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube. Speaking of YouTube, subscribe to YouTube page for all the places, past, present, future, including all the LEGO games to play, all Star Wars games to play. And lots more. Good box, race, convention, race, all kinds of good stuff. It's because of WWE 2K22 videos can be found on the YouTube channel. Once again, Discord, if you're doing stuff on our future, and if you want a full slate of what we got planned, get tentatively planned for Earth of 2022. We do have a scheduling page, which always does change, and there has been changes. And not anything major, it's a little bit here and there, you know. We're reading up Mystic, who's playing Echoes of Mana. Yeah, Mystic Gamer. You think you got him? Well, I don't know, so. But we're reading up. So, until next time, good one, everyone. Peace!